Hello viewers, how are you? Hopefully you're fine. Today I'm going to show you amazing indicator. So this is my new indicator and you will see the results, and at the end of the video you will say wow, because this indicator give you all the time profitable signals. Okay, let's start the video. Just a small request, please subscribe my channel. Okay, let's start the video. You have need to add two indicators. The first one is simple yoga channel and simple yoga 4.8. let's first add the indicator, then we will move further. Here you can see these are my all scripts, and you will at the end of the video I will describe how you can get my all scripts. Okay. So first of all, we have need to add the indicator. We have need to copy the code, control A, control C. Copy the code and then go to your Pine editor, click on Pine editor, and here you will find a code. You have need to paste your code, control A, control V, and then click on add to chart. After clicking on add to chart, the indicator will be look like this one. Just wait a few seconds, it's compiling. Okay, now it's done and indicator will be look like this one. Okay, we have need to change some setting and just go to, if you need a table you can use it, but I do not need table at the moment. Three influence signals, this one is signals. Okay, but we do not need this diamond signals. Okay, if you need you can use it, but I do not need at the moment. And here you have need to put 125 and slowly down and nothing more. Just uncheck this one swing mode. Done. You have need to add one more indicator, that is called trend channel. This is my new indicator, trend channel. Where is trend channel? This one, simple yoga channel. Control A, control C, copy the code and then close it. After clicking on Pine editor, you have need to paste your code, control A, control V, and then click here. You do not have need to click here. Okay, you have need to click here, and here you will find the option add to chart. After clicking on add to chart, the indicator is now, your setup is now almost ready. Okay, whenever you will find that trend channel cross the upper band line, and this is RSI ribbon. Okay, I'll show you here. This is RSI ribbon. Here I put 125. This is RSI ribbon. Okay, this is RSI ribbon, and this three lines is trend channel. Okay, when the trend channel and RSI both are above from the band lines, that means you have our sold condition. Sorry, you can say our bought condition. Okay, and from the our bought condition, where is the exact moment you have need to put your sell position. So whenever this adopt trend and this, sorry, the RSI is above from the upper band line, and this trend channel is above from the upper band line, and the candles, these are candles, and candles come inside the RSI. So this is your exactly sell entry, and you will see it's going amazing one. Okay, now again, both this trend channel is below from the lower band line, and the RSI is also below from the lower band line, and you got the buy signal. So it's, you can see the market will go upside. Okay, whenever the market, you can see the RSI and the trend channel is upside from the upper band line. So you can see the market goes down. Here you will find entry, again you will find the entry, and you got profit here. Let's move further and you will find some other entry like this one. This one is your again buy entry, and you can see market goes up again and you got awesome profit. Make sure the RSI and trend channel is outside. Let's see some other example. Let's see some live example. This one here, this one was the most recent, like our trend channel is above from the upper band line, and this RSI is above from the upper band line. So this is your exactly sell entry, and you can see you got awesome profit. Okay, now at the moment you can see trend channel is below from the lower band line, and one more thing, RSI is below from the lower band line. So this, when you got the buy entry here, you have need to go for the buy position, and this strategy work on all pairs, okay, that mean all pair either it's forex, future trading, crypto, whatever, it will give you the exact and perfect entry, okay. So let's move to some other pairs, and this strategy work on all pair and all time frame, let me show you results in gold. Okay, this one was the gold, and this was the moment here. Let me show you here. This was the moment where you can go for the sell position, book your profit here, and this was the position where can you go for the sell position, and you can see you got awesome profit. Okay, this was the moment where you can go for the buy position, and you will definitely now in a good profit. Let me show some other example. And this was the moment where you can go for the sell position, and but you can have need to exit your trade here. Okay, let me show some other example. This one is your awesome profit. This one is your awesome profit. Okay, you got continuously profit. Okay, let me show some other example. On daily basis you can get a lot of entries, like here the 19 June. Okay, let's see where is the 19 June start, and from we will see in the 19 June how much entry you got in 19 June. Okay, it's 18 June, and now 19 June start from this point. Okay, let's see how much entry you can get. You can again go for the buy position from this point. Okay, you got profit the second trade, and you got awesome profit. Okay. And let's see some other trades, and this is the third trade. Yeah, you got awesome profit. Third trade is profitable now, and this one 20 June now, and it's 20 June, and in the 5 minute time frame you got 3 entries, and all the time you got awesome profit. Okay, so on the 19 June you got 3 entries, and all the trades are profitable. Okay, let's move further, and we have need to see in 20 June you got one entry, and this is the second one. In the second entry you did not get some good profit. Okay, this one here you can see you did not get a very good profit here. Okay, this one is profitable, and so much you can see all the time you will get awesome profit. In the 5 minute time frame you got a lot of entries. In the 3 minute time frame you will get definitely will go get more entries. Okay, and let's move to the Euro USD, and let's see the results in Euro USD. Okay, now this one you can see you got the profitable, you got another buy entry, and you got another buy trade and profitable. Let's move for previous one. You can see this one you got sell entry, and you got awesome profit like here. And let's see this one. This one is your awesome profitable trade. This is your another profitable trade. And let's move further. If we move further, this one is trade, and you got awesome profit again. Okay, all the time you are getting profitable trades. Okay, just a few times, or you can say in 20 to 30 trades, like 25 trades, if you are getting loss in 1 to 2 trades, that is not a big deal. Okay, and you can see this one the first for profit, this one is the second one profit, and this is the third profit, this is the fourth one, and the fourth one, and this is the fifth one profit, and fifth one trade, and this is the sixth profit, and this is the seventh one, and this is the eighth one. Okay, you got 8 trades in just one day, and in Euro USD, and all the trades are profitable. Okay, let's move further, and we have need to show you some results in live demo. Like in the BTC we are getting some position here. This one, okay, you can see this one is your exactly sell entry, and you got awesome profit here. And in the previous one this was your entry, and you got awesome profit. And like previous one, this one you can go for the sell position, you can go for the buy position, and this one is your sell position here. You can go for the sell position, and you got awesome profit. Okay, all the time you will get awesome profit, just need to follow the rules, and rules are very simple. And let's move further, and we have need to describe some more thing, like Sol in the Solana we have need to check some position. In the Solana there is some internet issue. Okay, that's not issue. I describe you all the strategy. Okay, and if you follow the rules you will definitely will get profit all the time. In the previous video the strategy was different, but this strategy is different one, and both are very effective strategies, and there is some internet issue. Hopefully it will be fine soon. Okay, internet. Okay, let's move. Like okay, come on, internet. Okay, I think there is some internet issue, but hopefully it will be fine soon. Okay, but you no, it's fine now, it's working. Okay, now it's working fine. This was awesome profit. You can see this one is your awesome trade, this one is again your awesome trade. And make sure when you got the buy position, when any candle close below from the RSI, you have need to close your trade. But you did not. You can see you got awesome profit here. You did not. You can see no trade, no candle close below complete. You can see that if any candle close complete below from the lower band line, you have need to exit your trade. Okay, this is your stop loss. Okay, you can see you got the buy position and profitable trade. RSI is green and this line are green, then you can go for the buy position. Okay, make sure RSI is green and this trend channel is green, then you can go for the buy position. And the another, and I told you the strategy about the our bot and our sold conditions. Okay, this is our bot condition profitable, this is our bot condition profitable, but there is some trend channel. You can see the trend channel is red, but this one is not according to our rules, so we do not go for the sell position. Okay, like here, let me show some examples here so you can understand better. Here you can see you can go for the buy position because the trend channel is green and RSI is green. Okay, let me show some other example. Here you can go for the buy position. If you got for the buy position, you have need to exit your trade at this point. Okay, although you are some good profit, not you are not in a loss. Like trend channel is green and this RSI is red, so you cannot go for the buy. Sorry, I'm really sorry, I did not watch this one. But here like this one you can go for the buy position, like here you can go for the buy position, like this one you can go for the buy position. And because the both are green one, and if you got the position like explain this one. Okay, this one is your perfectly sell trade, and because the trend channel is red and the RSI is red, you can go for the sell position. You can open your sell position from this point. Okay, the safest profit and the second one. Or and remaining study, I told you that if the RSI is our bought or our sold, then you can go for the buy and sell position. Okay, I gave you all the details, and any question, any query, ask me. And how you can get my secret, I have need to show you. Let me show you this detail as well. Okay, this is my MT4 system and it's work awesome. Let me show you some details how it works. When the purple line, this is the trend channel. Okay, trend line, when this trend line is purple, you have need to go for the sell position. When trend line is green, you have need to go for the buy position. Okay, when trend line is purple, you can go for the sell position, only sell position like this one and so on. And when the trend line is blue one, you can go for the buy position, only buy position. Okay, like this one purple line, you have need to go for the sell position, and you can go for the sell position. And here you can go for the buy position, and here you can go for the self position and this is your buy positions. Okay, in the BTC you can use an AUD USD. Let's see the results in AUD USD. Okay, in the AUD USD, this is the buy position and you can go for the buy position, buy position, buy position, this one another buy position, because this one is green one, so you can go for only buy position. Okay, let me show some of the example. This one buy position, buy position, this is your buy trades only. Okay, this is your sell trade, sell area, you can go for sell position. You have to open your sell position here. This is the buy and you can see you got buy position and all the buy position are profitable. This is the sell area and you got sell position and all the trades are profitable. So how you can get my script and indicators, let me show you contact details. This is my contact details. If you need my indicator, you have to contact me on my WhatsApp number and you can contact me on my Telegram @simpleoga1, write one at the end must, and this is Gmail, simpleoga@gmail.com, if you want to contact me on my Gmail. And remember, if you are getting the and one more important thing, these are paid scripts. Just in few dollars you can get my all scripts. Okay, just in few dollars, $100, just in few dollars you will get my all scripts. And this is sorry, and one more important thing here that I have to discuss. If you got in one pair, you will definitely will get 3 to 5 entry or 8 entries in a day. Okay, if you are getting for example 5 entries in a day and you are getting profit, easily you will get the profit $3 to $5 in one trade. If you have investment of just $10, okay, in just $10 investment you are getting the profit $3 to $5. Okay, in just $10, remember, if you have bigger amount then you can definitely you will get a bigger profit. But if you have just $10, you will get definitely get the $50 to $40 in a day in just one. I'm talking about the minimum amount of $10. Okay, so in just $10, if you are getting the profit $40 to $50, that is not a big day. Actually that one is a big profit. Okay, and hopefully you will like my video, and any query, any question you can ask me for the next video. Bye bye, take care.